Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, how y'all doing? Today, our exciting contestant is death-defying, death-row-defying, that is. He's a little tied up right now. Let's go check on him.
Snort, snort, can you see where she hides? If you guess wrong, you'll be the one who dies. Once upon a time in another place, there was an old hag, or so they say, she cursed anyone.
This isn't right. This isn't. Where do you suppose we're headed? The subway system isn't in use anymore. So, why are you here? Are you hiding? Did you do something wrong? When was it?
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen.
How y'all doing? Now, the name of the game is to answer truest to yourself. There's no right and wrong. Everyone's a winner. Or a loser, depending on how you think about it. Life is all about perception, you see. On to the first question. You're a murderer. We all know it. What do you think you are? Yes, you are! And you nearly avoided death row. How exciting. You're saying I rigged the questions? Only one answer. Oh, you're a funny one. There was always only one answer. On to the next question. Question 2. Are we beneath the surface? Oh, really? Tell me more. At the next question. But first, a message from our sponsors. Have you had trouble seeing clearly? Well, we would like to remind you, close your eyes. Just close them. Then you'll really start seeing.
Why? Close your eyes.
thus, there was only one exit. Thus, she did not watch the television. Thus, she picked up the boy. Thus, they left the train. Thus, she went to the red field and killed the boy. Thus, she went after the boy.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're back for another exciting questionnaire. Now, this one's gonna be a tad different. Just a tad. I just want your opinion on something. Is that too much to ask? You'll do it? Aw, thanks. You're such a pal. Now, are you a connoisseur of art? There's truly nothing more humane than the fine arts.
Wouldn't you say?
They say art is the eye of the beholder. So, what do you see? So, what did you see? What's the fun in that? On to the next question! So, what did you see? Are you sure you're seeing clearly?
Your circus tent is falling in on itself, on itself. You took the money and a net of safety for yourself, for yourself. Yeah, there is no other way. We don't need you. Mm-hmm.
So, what did you see? Oh. If I may, you're looking a tad bit tired. How about we just close our eyes? Just for a bit, you know. Oh my! This is quite a pickle, isn't it? Howsoever will you get out? Have you checked that wall over there? Of course you have. You know, I can probably help you out here, if you're just willing to close your eyes. Come on, let a pal help you out. Just close them. Have you ever closed your eyes and seen colors form on the back of your eyelids? Where you lay your head to rest and there's a sound coming from where there should be none? Why can't one dream with their eyes awake? Why
Why is the darkness of the world so much more terrifying than the darkness beyond your eyes? It's the unseen. Close your eyes.
Do you know where you're going?
Oh, quitting's always been an option. You've always been welcome to give up and die.
You know, there's been something I've been meaning to ask you. The subway system,
if you can still call it that, wasn't anywhere close to where you were supposed to be executed.
So why'd you come here?
What drew you here?
You don't need to answer that. After all, I already know the answer.
So far, you've been an amazing contestant.
But the stakes are rising,
and the challenge is only going to get tougher as we move on to round two.
You sensed it, haven't you? Things aren't going to get any better. There's no way you're going to escape death, you know. At least in any meaningful way. You're a wanted man. You've done terrible things that can never be forgiven. You were used, disposed, tarnished. Who really cared for you? Did anyone ever really help? And in the end, here you are, utterly. Truly alone. Besides me, of course. Let me give you a piece of advice. Ghosts are real. They haunt every one of us until the day we die. We just try to forget that they're even there. Feigning ignorance has always been one of humanity's most unique, beautiful, twisted ways of self-defense. Don't forget your role in this. Now hurry! I hear there's some people that are just dying to meet you.
I finally found it. Proof of aliens.
Welcome, marshmallow-shaped earthling. You have done well to come here. You have unlocked the mysteries of the galaxy.
The mysteries of the what?
You have unlocked true knowledge. All you must do is ask it, and it shall be known.
True knowledge? Any question I ask? Okay, I think I get it. You're an alien, right?
Yes, to be blunt, I am what you Earthlings know as an alien. In fact, everyone you've encountered along this journey are, in fact, aliens. To be honest, I am surprised you didn't discover this sooner. Literally, the man who talks a lot is green. How could we make it more obvious?
Listen, Earl,
I'll take it from here.
Now, don't you go touching that dial!
So, what was your name again? I guess this doesn't really matter. Names aren't important. Me? Well, I'm the host. Are you ready?
Ready for what you ask?
For the next exciting questionnaire! How did it feel when you're in the last glimpses of life from my neck?
I knew you really would have town on her.
But the flesh of her throat really got deep in there. Were you perhaps looking for something?
There's something that lives inside me. I promise I never let it end. Oh. It grows and divides inside me. It's making a home beneath my skin.
Okay, we all do have a few flaws.
But despite what you may think, I'm just here for you
to ask a few questions to help you out.
From the bottom of my heart, I'm not going to judge you, hurt you. I'll support you no matter what you choose. We all have choices to make. I'm just here to help you make yours and help you find your way.
Psychopathic, bloodlust, deranged, messed up, brutal kid, animal, and cop serial killer.
But you're a murderer. We all knew it. There's no secrets between us.
I guess the real question is the what. It's the why. So why did you kill all those people? Poor kids. Did you have a reason?
Why did you kill her specifically?
Don't you miss her?
Won't you close your eyes?
There's something that lives inside me. I promise I never let it out. Oh. It grows and divides inside me. It's making a home beneath my skin.
Is he still going at it? He really is Sir Talks-a-Lot. Stop!
What? Was there something wrong with it?
I just want to ride the spaceship.
Oh, well, you could have just said so. Everyone say aliens!
Aliens!
Oh, Marshmallow Monk, you're such a kidder!
Giddy up!